Former Premier Peter Beattie has taken responsibility for Labor's political annihilation. The long-time Labor leader believes the party's only chance now is to take a leaf out of Campbell Newman's book, as Jonathan Lee explains.
For 9 years, 2 months and 1 week, Peter Beattie led Queensland. But 5.5 years after handing over power, he believes he unwittingly led his party to electoral annihilation.
I accept responsibility. I mean, for the party to move on, those who were in government have to accept responsibility for that. And a large part of that rests with me.
It's a pall of guilt that keeps him awake at night.
Look, I have to admit it does. I mean, I find it painful. I've given my best years to the Labor Party.
Even in political retirement, a place he intends to stay, the former leader is respected by his opponents.
I've always enjoyed his company. He gave me a fair run as Lord Mayor of Brisbane, and I'll always be appreciative of that.
Peter Beattie says in part he regrets handing over power to Anna Bligh, but concedes even he couldn't have beaten Campbell Newman. Only soften the blow.
Though I would have lost the 2012 election, I don't think there's any doubt about that, but maybe that would have been a better way to do it.
Labor now holds just 7 seats in Parliament.
The former Premier believes one of the main problems for Labor is a shortage of talent and resources. He'd like to see ousted MPs acting from outside Parliament to balance the numbers.
Well, I mean, I thought Campbell Newman's tactics were effective. They won the election. And if it's a good idea, there's nothing wrong with stealing it.
Don't tell the Premier.
It might be good to have a commitment to recycling, but fair go, ladies and gentlemen, these are discredited people who ran the state into the ground.
Peter Beattie is proof that letting go is easier said than done. Jonathan Lee, 10 News.